Bro. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the match that you guys have all been waiting for. Drew McIntyre takes on Edge for the ICW World Heavyweight Championship. Drew McIntyre's ribs looks a lot better than it did last week, so Drew McIntyre should be coming in here fresh. Will it be Edge or will it be McIntyre living out of here as the World Heavyweight Champion? I bet you this man regrets telling us that. Deadass, he regrets telling us that. Fresh out of cockroaches. The cockroaches are in the stand, cheering on Edge here. Sleeping for sleep sketch. you can't even say shit. It's stupid. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Drew McIntyre coming on out here, the World Heavyweight Champion, successfully defending his championship against Dean Ambrose and Roderick Strong. This man is coming out here for his third defense against Edge. This man is a former television champion, a former All-Stars champion, a former heavyweight king, excuse me, low card king, making his way up into the ranks. This man is on the top of the mountain. Let's see if he can stay on top of the mountain. We're not seeing Butch anywhere ringside with him, so this man must be coming out here alone. I love that attire. Here comes Edge, one half of the tag team champions. This man is a former United States champion. This man is coming out here with a lot of enthusiasm. Again, it looks like his partner is backstage as well. Both men are coming out here one on one. Let's see if Edge can pick up the World Heavyweight Championship. This last time we saw this man in the world title match was against the bruiserweight Pete Dunne at Last Stop, with him coming out the loser in that match. But let's see if he can walk out of here as the ICW World Heavyweight Champion. Will Edge be the one to knock Drew McIntyre off the mountain, or will Drew McIntyre stay king of the mountain? And we find that out soon. Shut up. Again, this match is Extreme Rules. Ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding. Drew McIntyre already coming out of the gate with a huge, huge, huge Mechanuka driver. And again, using his strength. Both of these men have strength, speed, agility, but Edge has the advantage over skill. This man is a veteran here. This man is looking to win a World Heavyweight Championship. Again, the question is, we're not seeing any of their partners out here. I guess they have made an agreement to, you know, stay backstage. But we were just talking about how Drew McIntyre's ribs were kind of cleared up. But it looks like that tag team match that they had last week, he kind of got injured, re-injured his ribs. But can Drew McIntyre come back? Oh no, everybody. Here's Butch. Butch coming out here with the chair. We thought that Butch lost earlier tonight, but Butch mad and angry that he lost Chris freaking Jericho. Now he's out here with the steel chair. This match is Extreme Rules. He's cheering on his partner. Damn it. You're good. He's playing on the floor with your stupid ass. Spear! That's how he won the first time. One, two, and he kicked out. Uh-oh, nice push. Went for the chop. How did you not kick out? That was the only one. Drew McIntyre and Butch planning, hashing out plans here. Butch trying to go for the attack. Butch talking trash to Edge, saying he's not gonna win this match. Butch has every right to attack this man, Edge, as Drew McIntyre is getting everything he needs. Oh! Edge taking out Butch! That bought McIntyre some time! Oh my god, fuck. Fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, straight on the chair. Looking for something big. Oh, fuck. Butch using his pin break up here. No signs of Chris Jericho. Butch does not have a good look on his face. Butch is worried. But Butch following along Edge here, the stalking Edge. Uh-oh, look for that chair shot. Bro, why does it keep taking me target you? Some stupid ass shit. That's DDT. I know he's gonna do that. Oh, he kicked out! McIntyre! McIntyre, we nearly thought that was it. Bro, can you move? Goddamn. How do you leg grab? How do you leg grab on this game? I'm pressing B. You press B in this game. Butch trying to save his partner here. Butch trying to save his partner. That was close. Wake up. Wake your ass up. Butch is legally able to help his partner in this match. Nearly. All right, I only get one. It's an Extreme Rules match. I only get one. So I helped you out the best way I could. I don't got nothing else besides like Claymore! Clay dog, that Claymore scared the fuck out of me, bro. Claymore kick. Looking for something big here. Nice takedown. No, let that go. Let it go, let it go, let it go, let it go. Oh yeah, huh. Oh yeah. Never mind. That would have been on me. Butch trying to run interference again. If it wasn't for Butch, Edge could be world heavyweight champion right now. Drew McIntyre and Butch together as a team. Butch hyping up Drew McIntyre, making sure nothing happens to Drew. As he should. McIntyre. How did you burn your Rizzo already, bro? That pisses me off. Uh-oh, Edge! Oh, right on the chair! Uh-oh, but McIntyre getting himself up! Spear! Butch in shock, too, and your new World Heavyweight Champion. Edge gets the victory. Edge excited, happy. Edge is now the face of ICW. Edge trying to celebrate here, but Matt Riddle coming on out here. Matt Riddle circling the ring as Edge is holding the World Heavyweight Championship on his shoulder.
Ref, give me a mic. Alright. Congratulations, Edge. For one,
I can clear your audio, Edge.
Congratulations. I mean, I've worked with you before. We've had matches before. I know that you are capable, and I knew you could do it. But see, we have an issue. I told everyone here that I would get my hands on that world championship, and you know, and now you're in my way.
Sorry to tell you, but you gotta get that one back.
See, if you think about this, for a second. John Moxley, that motherfucker came out of nowhere and got a world title shot. See, I will destroy anyone who stands in my way. I will destroy to get my hands on that championship, even if it includes you, Chris Jericho. I will break every single one of you.
I got you. You want to catch me your match post for Money in the Bank spot?
You know, it's funny you bring up Dean Ambrose getting a world title shout out, yet here you are asking for the same thing.
It gets taken away. You're just getting Money in the Bank spot.
Here, listen, Edge, this is what you're not understanding. I'm not asking for a world title shot. I am telling you that as long as anyone holds that damn championship, I will fucking annihilate them and I will get my hands on it.
Matt Riddle coming out here making a statement.
You tell yourself that, buddy. I don't have time for this.
Bitch!
Oh, Spear! Spear takes down Edge! Matt Riddle calling the shots! He wants to become the World Heavyweight Champion! Taking down a prone Edge! But Edge still has a little bit of fight in him. Matt Riddle getting taken out with a neck breaker! Edge not able to become and have a party takes him down. Edge looking to make a big statement here. As the new world heavyweight champion. Oh, spear with a miss. Oh, that caught him right on the chin. Right on the chin. Both men was trying for that spear. Matt Riddle looking for something big here. Oh, Shigeru Roshi right to the back of his neck. Looking for the proton. Nice shot. Punches. Oh! Arm straight on the ladder. Matt Riddle looking to gear up here. RKO.
That world championship is mine.
Matt Riddle making a statement, taking out the new world heavyweight champion. Welcome back, Matt Riddle. Well, this has been ICW Crash Pit. Thank you. Good night.